What is competitive programming and what is open source? So what is open source? So there are a lot of projects which are open source. That means their code is available for anybody to see, anybody to use, anybody to download, right? That's really going to help them out. So so basically it's available for anybody to use and anybody can contribute as well. So you don't really have to be working for that company to do this. You can basically just do this, right? Like you can just start contributing to their code. Now, right now, if you'll start try to do it, you don't have the right skill set, so you'll not be able to do it. But if you start working on your skills, the first couple of times you try to do it, they will give you a lot of feedback. Nahin, this is not good. Itna acha nahin hai. Itna acha aise nahin hai. Ye karo, waise karo. And you will start writing better code, right? And slowly and steadily, you will be able to contribute. So that's really helpful. What is competitive programming? Competitive programming is, so hum sabko aadat hai, marks ki, rank ki, that really motivates us, right? So competitive programming is basically doing competitions on the basis of programming. So you learn programming, you participate in these competitions, weekly, monthly competitions ho rahe hai, tumhe rank mil rahi hai, rank achhi aa rahi hai, tum aur motivate ho rahe ho, tum aur zyada kaam kar rahe ho, aur rank achhi ho rahi hai, tum aur zyada kaam kar rahe ho, and slowly and steadily, you keep improving your skill set. That's basically what competitive programming is. You will find people tend to do competitive programming on CodeChef, CodeForces. There are some places where people are doing programming.
For new programming updates and videos, subscribe to Coding Ninjas channel.